This recipe for slow cooker pot roast was a hit with Allrecipes members who write, "The beef melts in your mouth," and "The gravy is both thick and rich with flavor." And it is so simple that Mel Woody 10 writes, "I have never cooked a roast before, and this was extremely easy to throw together. The flavors were amazing. This recipe is fantastic." First, spray the inside of your slow cooker with cooking spray. Then, spread one sliced yellow onion on the bottom of the cooker. Pat a 2.5-pound boneless beef chuck roast dry. Sprinkle it with salt to taste all over the meat. And ground black pepper to taste. Next, sprinkle a 1/4 cup of flour out onto parchment or wax paper, and then roll the beef chuck roast in the flour to coat all sides. Using a small, sturdy plate, pound the flour into the meat. Place the floured roast into the slow cooker on top of the onions. Then, in a small bowl, add one 1.2-ounce package of dry beef gravy mix, one 1-ounce package of ranch dressing mix, 1.7-ounce package of dry Italian-style salad dressing mix, and 1/2 cup of water or as needed. Use wine, broth, or even beer instead of the water for additional flavor if you like. Whisk it until it's smooth. Pour the mixture around the chuck roast. Add 5 whole peeled carrots around the beef if desired. To really make this a one-pot meal, Allrecipes member Jen Bird writes, "I filled up my crock pot to the top with carrots, mushrooms, celery, and potatoes." Cover the slow cooker. Cook it on the low setting until the roast is tender and the gravy thickens for 8 hours. Allrecipes member Deanna writes, "This recipe for slow cooker pot roast is 100% delicious. Savory, slightly tangy, melt-in-your-mouth perfection. With homemade mashed potatoes and some greenery, you're good to go."